You know, every single YouTuber saying that's Loot Lake is gonna become lava.
Yeah, I know. Every YouTuber says it.
Everyone is saying it.
No, I don't think so.
At least for me, it sounds like everyone's saying it because, like, someone really leaked something in this Loot Lake becoming lava. And also pets.
I don't think it's coming lava.
If it does, then
no one's gonna
hate Loot Lake still. People are still gonna hate Loot Lake because you can't go inside the water now. So you have to waste max.
You could probably walk on a lava.
Great, that's a funny joke.
Legit.
You cannot walk on lava.
I'm saying in Fortnite.
They're not gonna do that. They're just gonna take what they do in Fortnite, save the world, and then into Fortnite Battle Royale.
How do you know that?
They do a lot of things like that. Why will they allow you to walk on lava?
I walked on lava and saved the world.
You don't walk on lava.
I said I did.
You what level are you in Save the World?
I'm on Plankton. It was for an event, dude. You know the, was it for Survive Something Days, like, I don't know.
How many are Shifty?
Shifty, huh?
How many puzzle pieces? I'm pretty sure there's two big ones.
There's only one.
So, if I can find an ATK, I can head my way to Greasy. I see one. That's the one I'm gonna grab and drive over to Greasy and both two there.
Whiskey.
Then I'm still missing one. Got one at Pleasant. One Pleasant. Got one at Salt.
My packet loss is at zero, dude.
Okay, I got one at Pleasant. I'm still missing one puzzle piece when I get these two at Greasy. Greasy, greasy, grove I go.
It's every day, bro. It's every
There's
day, bro.
There's still people at Greasy. There's still people at Greasy.
Wow.
And the storm's coming in right now. Okay, two more. Inside the storm. What does that matter? Storm damage? I wish I had the llama right now. Why did I leave my ATK? I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Why did I leave my ATK? Guy. Yeah. Let me. Okay. Let me do this real quick. Let me finish up my thing. Well, I gotta go get my helmet.
Hmm.